Hello, dear students, Michael and Heidi, how are you? Hope you're fine. Today we are going to start with a new lesson in Arabic language, which is about places. Let's start with the first reading the objectives of the lesson. So here the student should be able to list different places in a certain countries. So we are going to list different places in certain country. Of course, we are going to ask about, as usual, how do we write these letters by ourselves? Also number three, we are going to change from singular into plural as the usual lessons. Okay, so please guys, let's go to home. What is home in Arabic? Home has two meanings in Arabic. It has either bayt, you can say bayt, you know it, okay, or manzil, okay, bayt or manzil. But we should know what's the singular and plural, dual noun and plural form of manzil. So we have here manzil, okay, we are responsible for these, of course. Manzil, which is bayt, we take it to the dual, since it's saying masculine takes hadha manzil, then you have to do what, guys, here? Hadha manzil, okay, if you say manzil dual, so what do you say? You have to add a and na. Okay, first of all, you have to change this form of la because it's going to be added la and na. When you add la, then this is a, this is na, okay? Manzilan. Manzilan. Manzilan, okay. Now we go to the plural form. Here it doesn't have a stable rule. You should memorize it. Manzilan, the plural form is ma nazil. Manazil. So manzilan and manazil. Okay. So hadha manzil. If you talk dual, then here what do you say? If you have hadha manzil in masculine, here you have to say hadhani manzilan because it's dual, but this dual is masculine. So here hadhani manzilan. Manazil, it's an inanimate object, non-living thing. Then what do you say here? Manazil, so we don't use ha'ula because it's three or more, but it's an inanimate object. Then you have to use hadhihi over here. Hadhihi manazil, okay? So now we finish from home. Now you take hospital. What is hospital? Hospital is mustashfa. Let's do it. Mustashfa. Mustashfa. Okay? Mustashfa. Okay? This is hospital. Now, if you want to know what is bayt, what's the plural of bayt, we should know it. It's bu, so this is ya. Buyut, okay? This is regarding hadha manzil, hadhan manzilan, hadhi manazil, hadha bayt, hadhi buyut, and not haula buyut, okay? This is, we should know it. We go to stage. Or let's go to cinema. Cinema is Na-ma, cinema, okay? We have stage. What is stage? Masrah. Later on, we're going to have these as dictation. Masrah. The ha here is without a dot, okay? Without a dot. Masrah. Okay, restaurant. What is restaurant? Let's take the dual. Let's make the dual also and the plural form of restaurant. We have mat'am. Mat'am. As you see, ma'ta'ama. We need to know to do the dual. First of all, we say hadha mat'am or hadhi mat'am. Hadha mat'am. Okay, so hadha mat'am. You have to add here a and na. So mat'aman. But look, what do we change? We change the form of ma. مطعمان. Okay. The plural form of مطعمان is مطاعم. مطاعم. So مطاعم. How do we do مطاعم؟ ما. Okay. ط. Long sound. This is ط. مطاعم. The عاء is at the beginning is like this. This is عاء in the middle. So مطاعم. Do we say هذا هذه هؤلاء or هذه مطاعم or هذا؟ Because it's plural in animate, we say هذه مطاعم. Here we have two duals, so we say هذان مطعمان. Okay, two. Now we go to airport. Airport is مطار. So هذا مطار masculine. Okay, ما طار. You want to change it to the dual, you say هذان مطاران. Okay, now the plural, all of these should be memorized. The plural, even if it's not ending with ta marbuta, the plural is مطارات. مطارات. The ra cannot be connected to the letter after it. So هذان مطارات here, هذه مطارات. Okay, we go now to space. What is space? Space is fada. Fa da. This is sa in the middle. You know the letter sa. You know the letter da. It has a dot above it. Da. Fa da. In the middle, fa. Take it a line like this. Take down fada, which is a space. Okay. Now beach. Now, if you say sea is bahar. Sea is bahar, like this. Ba at the beginning. Ha in the middle is like the Z shape, like this. At the beginning, it's like this. In the middle, is like this. Bahar. If you want to say beach, شاطئ. 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 Okay. Now we go to park. Park, when you go to the park, what is park? Hadika. This is ha. Okay. Hadi. Hadika. Hadika. So, هذه حديقة. But it's hadika for all people. So, you say عامة. Hadika. عامة. Okay. Now, the last part says, fill in the blanks with the suitable words. عندما أمرض أذهب إلى. So when you get sick, you will go to where? إلى المستشفى. Here you need to add المستشفى. Okay. في فصل الصيف, in summer, أقضي وقتي. أقضي وقتي is I spent my time على seaside, شاطئ. أحب أن أشاهد الأفلام الجديدة في. I like to see the new films were in the cinema. في السينما. Okay. تسبح الكواكب في المطعم. تسبح means swim. We should know these. Swim is تسبح. تسبح. Who تسبح, who swims? The fishes. تسبح الأسماك. So tasbahu. الأسماك الأسماك أسماك in the fishes swim in the sea. In is في which is in في sea is البحر البحر a la ba this, okay? Now, here they're saying تَسْبَحُ الْكَوَاكِبُ فِي الْفَضَاءِ. Do the planets swim in the restaurant? No, of course. It's wrong. They swim where in the space. الْفَضَاءِ. Okay? Now, أُحِبُّ, which means I love, to eat and أَتَنَاوَلَ الطَّعَامُ, which is food, في المطعام. This is correct. Okay? So let's revise the sentence. Tasbahu is swim. Al-asmaku is fishes. Fi al-bahar, okay? Or for example, tasbahu al-kawakibu, kawakibu planets. Fi al-fada, okay guys? So by this, please, we finish this video. Please watch, take a look at the lecture in order for you to be able to do the worksheet. See you on Monday. Thank you.